Incredible performance, 21 kills. And obviously, we talked about Kellogg's, and I said, sure, on the operator, he hasn't really shown up for me. Hasn't been the player that we saw coming into the last couple of days of play. But when he has those Blade Storms online, when he has the Phantom in his hands, he hasn't missed. He's been looking fantastic. Still top fragging out the server.
He's all right. Yeah, that one was a prime gaming flawless, in case anybody was wondering. So.